Start with the defending Stanley Cup champion Penguins. Mike, with Sidney Crosby still holding the reins of that organization, are they the favorite to repeat this year?
They just have to worry about finding a way to do what no team has done in a very long time, and that's put back-to-back championships together.
It's so hard to repeat because you have to pay such a price. To go through that hell 2 years in a row, it's almost impossible.
Matt Murray, who was sensational in the postseason, is out with a thumb injury. That means Marc-Andre Fleury is back in net.
It's going to be interesting to see if he can really meet the challenge of Murray nipping at his heels.
The Pittsburgh Penguins Stanley Cup title defense is already off to a rocky start. Sidney Crosby has been diagnosed with a concussion.
It is a win for the Penguins on opening night.
The battle for the puck, Malkin is a man wide open. Crosby shooting, he scores!
Welcome back, Sid.
Pittsburgh also gets goalie Matt Murray back in net. Murray, in his second game of the season, picks up his first shutout.
Hornquist goes in for the puck, and here's Sheary trying to sneak it in top that second. Score! Time expires, and the Penguins hang on for a win.
He looks left side.
Shot, score!
Do you believe it? Jake Guentzel has scored his National Hockey League goal on his first shot.
Kessel down the wing for Malkin.
Good save by Raza. Rebound, score!
Oh no, he did it again. Unbelievable.
Yet another big first goal.
Crosby, everything he touches turns to gold.
What a season for Crosby, 17 goals in 20 games. And here's a shot, and he scores. One, sent in front, and they score. It's Cullen.
Stand by.
A penalty shot for the goal, the back end. He scores! Cross with an empty net, the hat trick. He scores!
This is Kessel at the blue line. The other side on the ball puts it in, and Pittsburgh wins the game in overtime.
From Cups to Henry, from the trail, a shot, and it's Fleury who whacked it out of midair.
For a second, I thought it was going to be one of the greatest goals I've ever seen, and then it turned out to be the greatest save.
Tough for the goalies. Here's Malkin with it now. Malkin trying to get it to the net. Grubauer, Malkin scores! Sheary shoots at the same age, and it goes in now, and the Penguins have won the game.
Justin Schultz, all of a sudden, he's produced at an incredible clip this year, putting up big-time numbers.
Sid's got it, Takuna's a shot, he scores!
Point number 1,000 for Sidney Crosby.
7 seconds now. It's a goal for Phil Kessel, and the Penguins have won.
Kings goes to Pittsburgh Penguins. The other way is second round pick.
Thrown to the front, they score! Off the faceoff, the Penguins have scored!
The injuries? Olivada?
He's day-to-day with a lower body injury.
And now Trevor Daly's out 6 weeks with a knee surgery.
Wow, that's a
mix up.
Certainly we don't want to see Gino get hurt, but this is going to be a day-to-day thing.
Stito with it. Works it down low. Rowdy there. He scores! Carter Rowdy with his first NHL goal. Sees part for Crosby to the goal. He scores! Snaps it across. Crosby centers to Guentzel, and he scores! Jake Guentzel. Injury. Here's Schultz with it now. His shot, he scores!
Cut into the net, make that Archibald. Back to Menino and Fred. Score! Guentzel!
To Guentzel, to Crosby, back to Sheary. He scores! What a play!
Pittsburgh clinches home ice in the first round of the playoffs.
A little bit of a question mark on their defense.
Chris Letang, awful news today. Letang, who is out 4 to 6 months after suffering a herniated disc in his neck.
The loss of Chris Letang makes it a lot harder.
Where do they go from here without one of their best players?
I will be worried, though, because if I see Mata and Dumoulin out there against Ovechkin's line in the second round, it doesn't feel the same. I don't have that same comfort level.
Marc-Andre Fleury is going to be the surprise starter for the Pittsburgh Penguins.
Kessel
penetrates. Shoot! He scores!
Bobrovsky's laying it. Sherry trying to take it away. He does. Silver's cracking.
Sydney.
Oh boy.
You don't want him hurt ever.
Oh, this is a scene that nobody in hockey wants to see.
Sidney Crosby, two of the best players in the world.
Score! Jean-Gabriel Pageau, they score! Malkin tipped it in!
There's a chance for Bobby Robinson to pull away. Robbie by himself, he scores!
the best, eh? Good job. Get another one.
Thanks, appreciate it.
Go get it.
Are you giving the edge to Nashville?
I would like to see Nashville win.